Meantime, new this morning, ODOT has a warning for you. Roadsides aren't dumpsters. The agency tweeted this video. Look, it shows someone dumping trash along a road in Cleveland. The department is asking people to put trash where it belongs and secure items they're hauling. It also passed this footage along to police.